India's mission evacuation is rolling from the world's most dangerous place. Hundreds of Indians have been brought home and hundreds more await their ghar wapasi. But it hasn't been just humans awaiting their flight to safety. Meet Bobby, Maya and Ruby, three hero dogs of the Indo-Tibetan Border Police, deployed on security duties at India's embassy in Kabul. These three beautiful combat canines, who had provided anti-sabotage, perimeter, access control and early warning security, are now safely back to India. Flown home in an Indian Air Force C-17 on Tuesday to the familiar sights, sounds, smells and their friends at the ITBP camp in Delhi. The three dogs had spent months in the high-risk VIP area of Kabul, which has seen multiple terrorist attacks. The Indian embassy itself has been targeted by suicide bombers in 2008, and 9 people were killed in 2018 when India's mission in Jalalabad was attacked. After braving such high-risk areas for months, you'll be happy to know that Bobby the Doberman, Maya the Labrador and Ruby the Malinois are now enjoying well-earned rest on the lush green grass at the home camp. True bliss after their brave tour of duty in a perilous foreign land. Mera dog, meri jaan, paltan ki shaan, desh ka samman are some of those phrases applied to these incredibly intelligent creatures aligned with the high-risk jobs of their operators and handlers. Head Constables Kishan Kumar, Vijender Singh and Constable Atul Kumar are the handlers of these canine heroes. They report that all three brave heroes are extremely happy to be home. After some much-deserved leisure, the combat canines will get back to training for their next mission. We at India Today thank Bobby, Maya and Ruby for their fearless service and wish them a career of safe and fruitful sniffing. With Kamaljeet Sandhu, Bureau Report, India Today.